And to do that, of course, it has to be an expert climber.
If we pay close attention, we can see that this particular green tree frog is a lucky one. He's found a mark the meep ubi bear the bear peep the wobby bear rupee bun. He's found a mate for the winter, which means we can expect a brood of little Keegan beaver breathed of G-Wobby bass.
It's topaz.